Got a jam-packed day. I've been working all morning and I'm making a present for one of Si's friends as well. So, been busy and we're gonna go to another gig tonight, see some fireworks and have dinner around our friend Jenny's house as well. So, I'll vlog if I feel it's not too awkward to vlog. Okay. So, Si, what are you making?
What we're making?
Yeah.
I'm making something quite easy and simple, just a little spaghetti. Oh, it's really hot. Spaghetti with veggie sausages and a little pasta sauce, like just something really quick.
Yum,
nothing
yum,
too
yum.
Exciting.
Well, that's better, isn't it?
why for me?
Oh.
Recording again, being nosy. Nosy Soph.
I'm the nosiest girl on the planet.
She's the nosiest girl on the planet. We play. God knows it would be the first time.
Tiny
he looks with that
over there.
Love it.
Too dark, yeah. Big eye! Big eye!
Angel now?
You're such an angel.
Angel from above.
Absolutely majestic, would he?
So I told Mom to come here for 7:15. She'll be around here. So yeah, we'll go to Jem's and then come back here for kind of like. So you're, are you going?
They're gonna. No, they're going to move. Like they need to go outside.
That's amazing.
Thank you.
don't do this song. But the idea of this is to show that Ben can play quite good. Not that good.
Oh,
I'm
going
to help me out on the high notes. Key of G.
Oh,
it's
our baby's
to come back sadly because my IBS is playing up and I was so uncomfortable, so I had to get Si to drop me back at his mum's so I could lie down and just get a bit comfy, and he's then going back so he can carry on the festivities with everyone. I feel bad that I made him do that, but I just couldn't carry on pretending to feel okay when I was feeling awful. But we had a lovely night. Watched Ben, as in Young Guns Ben, play a set with his dad. His dad's been in a band for 40 years and it was their anniversary gig tonight at the local community hall, so that was really sweet. And before that we were at our friend Jen's house, whose mum kindly cooked for all 20 of us. Then we just had played ping pong, a foosball table, just hung out and had a nice time. So yeah, oh, and we saw some fireworks as well, some in the local village. So a lovely evening all in all. But yes, I'm going to go to bed now. Hopefully, if my belly allows me to. So good night. Morning all, so it's Sunday morning. We're both very, very tired. So I got in very late last night because he was kind of taxi man for everyone. So today we're just going to take his mum out for a lunch because we haven't had time to spend much time with her lately, so she needs a bit of a treat, which will be lovely. So we're just going to go into Marlow or Cookham or something and go to a nice pub or restaurant. I think I'm going to end the blog here because the rest is just going to be me festering in my PJs or snacking, you know, usual Sunday stuff. So I will say ciao, bow, bye. Thanks for watching. Oh, if you like this vlog and you want more vlogs, let me know in the comments below. Thanks, bye. So what is this juice
sorbet?
Mm-hmm.
What is it?
Yeah.
It's a watermelon, obviously. Yeah. Peach and raspberry concoction.
Lovely.
It's absolutely delicious.
You don't want to be in this, no, I won't lie to you. So yeah, we're in
Bill's
having Sunday lunch.
We are?
We are. Yeah.
Feed hasn't come yet, so it's not really exciting, really, is it? So
stop filming.
I'll
stop filming.
Yeah, back with the...
Did he have a fresh banana?
Yeah, so I've had really bad diarrhea this evening, so I'm going to get to bed early. I really am going to end this vlog now. That's what my bum is doing too. Anyway, good night. Thanks for watching. Bye.